Bonjour, it's Anne. Today I was going to show you the latest beads that I made, and I had shot some videos yesterday, and of course I sold one right away. Well, not of course, but so now I only have two left. That's the work of the past 2 days with the focal beads. Okay, well, you can see one is already on a necklace, and the one that sold was very similar to this one but with slightly different colors. I don't know how much you can see of the colors. So they're focals, so they're supposed to go as the main piece on a necklace. And you can see here that I like wearing just one neck ring with a big focal bead, which is showcased this way, but this is my style, so this is what I make. And they both have a lot of depth. I don't know if you can see that there's a lot of transparency and a lot of raised areas you see here, and they sparkle quite a lot. I hope the colors are accurate on this one. So the other one was aqua, this one is more like silver, and you can see it has this spiral design on both sides. It's shaped like a lentil, and it has something like a canyon, you know, here with a lot of sparkle underneath. Okay, so I hope this gives you ideas, and don't forget to register before you go, and I'll see you soon. Bye bye.